be the Temple of Mithal.
I hear fighting ahead.
They still think to fight us, Master.
These are but remnants. They will not keep us from the Well of Sorrows.
Well of Sorrows?
Be honored. Witness death at the hands of a new god.
Across the bridge! Now!
At last, Mithal's sanctum. Let us proceed before Corypheus interferes.
You said Corypheus wanted an Illuvian, but he mentioned a Well of Sorrows. Which is right?
I am uncertain of what he referred to.
Could they be the same? Could Illuvian translate into Well of Sorrows?
No. It seems an Illuvian is not the prize Corypheus seeks. Yes, I was wrong. Does that please you? Whatever the Well of Sorrows might be, Corypheus seeks it, and thus you must keep it from his grasp.
Let's find this well before Corypheus's people do. I want to know how Corypheus returned to life. We saw him die.
And his life... ...force passes on to any blighted creature, Darkspawn, or Grey Warden.
So, how many times do we need to kill him? It's a small number, right?
Strike Corypheus down, and he will rise anew.
We'll find a way to stop him once we're done here.
It is strange. Archdemons possess the same ability, and still the Grey Wardens are able to slay them. Yet Corypheus, they locked away. Perhaps they knew he could do this, but not how. I see the Red Templars have already encountered the Temple's Guardians.
Anything good on them?
Rummage their corpses, by all means.
Thank you.
The Temple of Mithal, constructed in an age when elves, not men, dominated this land.
Before the Imperium destroyed it.
They believed Mithal a goddess of justice. Elves came here to request judgment, after they proved their worth.
Elves built all this.
Why would this be here?
Something wrong.
It depicts the dread wolf, Fenharel. In elven tales, he tricks their gods into sealing themselves away in the beyond for all time. Setting Fenharel in Mithal's greater sanctum is as blasphemous as painting Andraste naked in the chantry.
Well, perhaps someone added Fenharel on a whim. Who can say?
Human or elven, priests are jealous of their authority. It is difficult to imagine one would allow it. Still, so long as the wolf's jaws cannot close around us, we may pass safely on.
Certain Corypheus is using the power of the Blight to make himself immortal.
Perhaps you forget. I was in Ferelden during the Fifth Blight. I have seen a true archdemon rage. How Corypheus gained the power to send his soul into blighted bodies, that is the real question. It appears the temple's magics are still strong.
Is this elven? Does it say anything about this Well of Sorrows?
I only recognize a few phrases. Ah, Abelisan, meaning place of sorrow. That must be the well. There is something about knowledge, respectful or pure. Shiven. Tis all I can translate. That it mentions the well is a good omen.
At least we know the Well of Sorrows was important.
Supplicants to Mithal would have first paid obeisance here. Following their path may aid entry.
Oh, no. This is bad. Rituals are bad. You can't want this.
If need be, unless you wish to turn back. Do not step any place you have stepped before. There can be no vacillation. This is where petitioners walked the path of their gods.
Hold them off!
Come on, we might catch them.
Hold a moment. While they rush ahead, this leads to our true destination. We should walk the petitioner's path as before.
An army fights and dies for us. The longer we tarry, the more soldiers we lose outside. Let's jump down and be done with this place.
Just a thought. Maybe rushing through this place like a mad bull isn't the best plan.
You see the urgency. We cannot find the Well of Sorrows unprepared.
We don't know what's behind.
Corypheus would squander the ancient power of the well. I would have it restored.
I wasn't expecting your answer to be so romantic.
Trust me, your surprise is matched only by my own. Mankind blunders through the world, crushing what it does not understand. Elves, dragons, magic. The list is endless. I read more in the first chamber than I revealed. It's said a great boon is given to those who use the Well of Sorrows, but at a terrible price.
Did you not trust me?
My priority.
And gain what?
That is what we must. Will you abandon these rituals, Inquisitor? Think carefully. There is no return once we leap after the Templar.
did this is waiting.
Abandon these rituals, Inquisitor? Think carefully. There is no return once we leap after the Templars.
At last. Let's find this well and go.
Thank you.
Red Templars must have collapsed this. Let's find another way through.
What was this chamber used for?
We're being watched.
Venavis. You are unlike the other invaders. You stumble down our paths alongside Elven. Or at least those having our features. You bear the mark of magic, which is familiar. How has this come to pass? What is your connection to those who first disturbed our slumber?
They are my enemies, as well as yours.
I am called Abelas. We are sentinels, tasked with standing against those who trespass on sacred ground. We wake only to fight, to preserve this place. Our numbers diminish with each invasion. I know what you seek. Like all who have come before you, you wish to drink from the Vira Belasan.
The place of the Way of Sorrows. He speaks of the well.
It is not for you. It is not for any of you.
We came to stop Corypheus. He's here to take your well, not I.
I do not believe you. Our duty is clear. The Vira Belasan shall not be usurped, even if I must destroy it. Masal Dinan.
No!
To be gutted for no good reason.
How old could they be? They died so stupid. Right?
Perhaps we should search about a bit. This place is like a maze.
Elfy elves didn't want normal people near their precious well.
Thank you. of Sorrows.
Andraste, guide us.
How has such magic lasted?
Fight on! An army of these bastards won't stop us!
How will you get to the well, General?
Tell me, Ibra!
You tough bastard. A day's march, hours of fighting, and still fierce as dragons. The Chantry never knew what it was throwing away.
Samson, sir, watch out!
Inquisitor, you've got a damn long reach. We come to the back end of nowhere, and here you are.
You and your Red Templars weren't my concern. Not until now.
You keep getting in over your head, don't you? Corypheus chose me twice. First as his general, now as the vessel for the Well of Sorrows. You know what's inside the well? Wisdom. The kind of wisdom that can scour a world. I give it to Corypheus, that he can walk into the Fade without your precious ankle.
What?
This is the strength the Chantry tried to bind. But it's a new world now. With a new god, I will bring Corypheus the well's power and your head. All at once.
To arms! No way up! go, you bastards! There we are! Take them!
Take it from Corypheus. You mustn't.
He's still breathing.
We can take him back to Skyhold for judgment.
Heard his parting words, Inquisitor. The elf seeks to destroy the Well of Sorrows.
So the Sanctum is despoiled at last.
You would have destroyed the well yourself, given the chance.
To keep it from your grasping fingers. Better it be lost than bestowed upon the undeserving.
Fool. You'd let your people's legacy rot in the shadows.
Corypheus needed Samson to use the well. Without him, there's no vessel to claim it.
The moment we leave, he will send more forces to secure this place. The well clearly offers power, Inquisitor. If that power can be turned against Corypheus, can you afford not to use it?
Do you even know what you ask? As each servant of Mithal reached the end of their years, they would pass their knowledge on through this. All that we were, all that we knew, it would be lost forever.
This can't be easy, holding on to what's left.
You cannot imagine. Each time we awaken, it slips further from our grasp.
Why remain? Why perform a duty without purpose?
Our duty is all that remains. Those who drank from the Vir of Alasan paid a great price, bound to the service of Mithal for eternity.
You claim Mithal was truly a god.
To you, it shall make no difference.
you have done. Backed into a corner.
And what if the well was destroyed? Or this entire temple? Are you so eager to die for sympathy's sake? You'll note the intact Illuvian. I was correct on that count, at least.
Is it still a threat? Can Corypheus use it to travel the Fade?
You recall when I took you through my Illuvian, I said each required a key? The well is the key. Take its power, and Mathal's last Illuvian will be no more. I did not expect the well to feel so. I am
I do not like this. She is far.
I do not hide it. To restore lost.
And what would you do with it? You could be worse than Corypheus.
Of those present, I alone have the training to make use of this. Let me drink, Inquisitor.
I hate to say it, but Abelos's plan to destroy the well may be the best one.
What happens when Corypheus comes for you again? He is immortal. The wisdom of the well may include a way to destroy him. Give me this, and I fight at your side. I shall be your sword.
If anyone is to use the well, it will be me.
So you will take what little knowledge you can understand and let the rest go to waste?
The Inquisition needs you. Corypheus still endangers us all.
I am forever balked by those who believe they know better than I. Drink if you will, for the sake of us all, but steel your will to do it.
Corypheus, a magister wishes to rip the veil open. I must learn how to stop him. If you can help me vanquish Corypheus, take whatever price you wish.
Is he coming round? I knew this would happen.
Not dead. Well, that's a relief. So, good? Bad? I'm dying to know.
Thank you.
done.
I'm pleased to report we won the battle, Inquisitor. When you went through that mirror, Corypheus and his archdemon fled the field. I'm not sure why.
What he wanted was no longer within the temple.
Perhaps. He spent so long trying to get into the temple, he probably couldn't have helped his forces by that point.
Then Corypheus is finished.
If he is wise, he will hide and rebuild his strength before he attacks again.
He will not hide.
He won't hide.
You hear it. The well speaks to you.
It's voices. Whispering from so far away I can barely hear them.
If only one who understood such voices had used the well's power instead.
Then we'd have to rely on her interpretation of them, and whatever she chose to tell us.
Have I not been forthcoming enough for you, Spymaster? I told you what the well could have done, Inquisitor. You should be hearing shouts from the heavens, not whispers.
Then help me. Isn't that what you came here to do?
Earlier you said you knew what needed to be done next. What did you mean?
The dragon is not an archdemon. It's a dragon in which Corypheus has invested part of his power. Kill it, and his ability to jump to other bodies is disrupted for a time. He can be killed.
That's no simple task. Corypheus alone is powerful, but where there's dragon...
I need to summon Mithal.
Whatever Mithal was, goddess or myth?
There, an altar in the wilderness. That's where I need to go.
I see you are determined. So be it.
Are you certain of this?
We have no choice. If Corypheus comes here now...
I'll see to Skyhold's defenses in the meantime.
Where's my hammer?
It's here. I can.
Are you certain it's still in?
I'm sure it's.